Crazy how much that shit costs, dude.
It's
$40.
No, it just seems very dead. So I guess there aren't very many traditional graveyards in New Orleans. The only ones I've seen have been like this, like above the ground tombs.
Yeah, I don't know. There's some outside of town.